Coach Tammy with Double Phoenix Jiu Jitsu here. I just want to take a quick second to share a drill that I do a lot that really is going to help you develop strong core and good base and balance. Whether you do Jiu Jitsu or not, this is a good exercise and it's something you can do at home. So here goes. First step, find a ball that matches your rash guard. No, I'm totally kidding. It's a happy coincidence. All right. To get on your ball, like double knees down, it's easiest if you start with your shins touching the ball. You're gonna put your hands out in front of you and then just roll your knees forward until both knees come to a comfortable position on the ball. I like to kind of grip the ball behind me with my toes. That gives me like a little bit of an extra grip on it. You want your knees kind of far apart. The closer together your knees are, the harder it's gonna be to balance. Like if I work my knees like close together, that doesn't give me like a lot of stability. So keep your knees far apart when you're starting out. That'll help you develop your base. And once you get comfortable with both knees, try doing something else while you're on your ball. Because if the balance is just second nature and you don't have to think about it, then you know it's really getting better. So you can do this while you're watching TV, while you're on your phone, or whatever else you want to do with your hands. You could juggle if you're extra fancy. And then once you get like really comfortable, double knees down, you can try kind of going hip to hip. So you can kind of go to the side till you're kind of on one hip and one leg's off the ball. Then you can go back to the center, and then you can go to the side so you're on your other hip and the other leg's off the ball. And then you can go back to center. You can use your hand on the ball to balance you sort of forward and back, side to side, and just make this part of your background. If you work this into your daily routine, I guarantee you're gonna get results both in your core strength, stability, balance, and you're gonna see that reflected in your jiu-jitsu game. Anyway, happy training, and I'll see you later.